Welcome to Steve's Hydroponics. If this is your first hydroponic garden, here's a quick breakdown of the basic things you'll need. You will need grow lights. This is the most crucial decision you will make. The type of lights you buy are governed by what you intend to grow and the amount of space you have to grow it in. Don't base your choice on price. Base it on quality. Good lighting will give you the biggest advantage of all. Use metal halide for lush green growth and high-pressure sodium for beautiful blooms. You'll also need a water pump. No matter what system you use, you will have to deliver nutrients either continually or intermittently. Choose a pump that is adequate for the number of liters you need to deliver in a certain amount of time. You'll need at least one timer. Timers are used for running lights, pumps, fans, heaters, and CO2 delivery systems. The best type of timer is a digital timer with its own battery backup. Now, you'll need good quality substrate or growing medium for your plant roots to anchor in. You'll need a high-quality hydroponic nutrient. You should only use dedicated hydroponic nutrients. You'll need a pH test kit. You don't need to spend a fortune on testing pH. Simple test strips will do the job. However, if you want to have a very accurate reading, then buy a digital pH meter. A good one can last for many years and pay for itself many times over. Visit Steve's Hydroponics at www.steveshydroponics.ca today.